Not as of yet.
No! Look, you can't keep us trapped in the refugee sector. We can't survive there. You've got us locked in.
Thanks for your help. They would have crippled me for sure. Whatever your reasons, thanks.
I saw what you did to those exchange thugs, stranger. Can you spare a few credits, maybe help another refugee in need? Thank you, stranger. I won't forget your kindness.
Why did you do such a thing? Such kindnesses will mean nothing. His path is set. Giving him what he has not earned is like pouring sand into his hands. And would that be a kindness? What if by surviving another day he brings a greater darkness upon another? The Force binds all things. The slightest push, the smallest touch, sends echoes throughout life. Even an act of kindness may have more severe repercussions than you know or can see. By giving him something he has not earned, perhaps all you have helped him become is a target. Seeing another elevated often brings the eyes of others who suffer. And perhaps in the end, all you have wrought is more pain. And that is my lesson to you. Be careful of charity and kindness, lest you do more harm with open hands than with a clenched fist. Good. Mind what I have said. Use your power, but in its proper place.
Spare a few credits, friend. All right. I don't know much beyond the refugee sector here, but I can share what I know. This sector's filled with refugees from the Jedi Civil War, and even as far back as the Mandalorian Wars. Refugees and war veterans both, and anyone else who was rendered homeless by the war. The Jedi destroyed planets across the galaxy, and here's where the wreckage ended up. A lot of space lanes cross at Nar Shaddaa, and once here, it's hard to move on. Even fighter pilots from the war can't get work at the docks. The freighter crews are full up. There's no work here, and no way out, unless you want to become a hired muscle for the exchange, or work in a hut slave camp. No, should I? He doesn't sound like a hut. What, is he a bounty hunter or an exchange boss? Friend, you did promise some credits in exchange for information. Look, one other thing. It's obvious you're new around here. I can tell it just by looking at you. Nar Shaddaa can be a rough place, and easy to get lost in. If you want, I can keep an ear out for you. Let you know if I hear anything. Life's been better, and every credit can go a long way. Just think it over.